though she has practically everything she needs, Priyanka Chopra still has an unfulfilled dream to own a bungalow in a Mumbai. And that too, one that faces the sea. Rumors have been rife that she's already found one, but she insists this isn't true. She has been searching for one since last 4 years, but those bells haven't rung as yet. Like the ones that ring when one is in love. She insists that she has to fall in love with the property at first sight. She also jokes that this obsession with water and seeing the sea is perhaps because she is a mermaid, and that living in a city like Mumbai defeats the purpose if you can't see the sea from where you are. Right now, from where she lives, she's only able to see the sea if she used binoculars. But no, this is not just a starry obsession. Priyanka says that earlier she always lived in bungalows when her dad was in the army, and that they were always used to gardens as well. And the reason she's now pushing so hard is to buy her mom a bungalow where they all can live together.